Hello dear students, how are you? In this video, we are going to talk about photosynthesis. We will cover part of worksheet 14. By the end of this video, you will be able to indicate that organic matter is synthesized mainly in the leaves. Explain how photosynthesis occurs. Write the word equation of photosynthesis. Don't forget to bring your worksheet, a pen or a pencil. Before we start, please sit in a quiet room. Remember, photosynthesis is the phenomenon by which starch is produced in the presence of light. For a plant to make photosynthesis, it needs chlorophyll, sunlight, carbon dioxide, and water. But how does photosynthesis take place? In order to cover these objectives, we have to watch the following video.
The plants take in the water from the soil through its roots. These tubes help in bringing water and minerals from the soil to its leaves. Leaves breathe in carbon dioxide from tiny pores, which are called stomata, which are on the underside of the leaf. The stomatas are like the windows in the room for plants because it allows air to get in. And here comes the sun. One more important factor for photosynthesis. So, now we know plants need three things for photosynthesis: carbon dioxide, water, and sunlight. Now the process will start. Most of the action takes place in the leaves of the plant. If we cut a leaf and observe it under a microscope, we see that right below the outer layer of cells, there is a layer of soft, elongated cells called mesophyll cells. Inside the mesophyll cells, we see tiny notes, which are called chloroplast. Chloroplast contains a special chemical called chlorophyll. It is chlorophyll which colors the leaves green. Chlorophyll absorbs red and blue light from the sunlight that falls on leaves. So, remember, carbon dioxide plus water plus sun gives you glucose plus oxygen. The glucose, or sugar, is the food which the plant has made for itself and is distributed to all parts of the body, and oxygen is a waste gas which the plants breathe out.
Note that starch is a type of sugar made up of glucose. After watching the video, answer the following questions. How do plants get the water? From where do plants get the water? Water is absorbed by the root hairs. As you remember, these are the root hairs that are found in the root. They absorb the water and mineral salts from the soil. How does carbon dioxide enter the leaf? We say that plants need carbon dioxide in order to make photosynthesis. How do they get carbon dioxide? It enters through the stomata of the leaf. What are the stomata? This is a plant leaf. In the leaf, there are small pores which are called stomata. These stomata allow for gaseous exchange in the plant. They allow carbon dioxide to enter and oxygen gas to leave. Where does photosynthesis take place? In which part of the plant does photosynthesis occur? It happens in the leaves, of the plant. What gives the green color to the plant? Why are the plants green? What makes the color of the plant green? Chlorophyll. So plants contain chlorophyll that gives them the green color. What is the role of chloroplast or chlorophyll? The role means the function. What is the function of chlorophyll? What does it do? It captures light energy, which means it absorbs the light energy. What are the substances needed in photosynthesis reaction? What did the plant get from the environment in order to make photosynthesis? It needs what? Water and carbon dioxide. What are the products of photosynthesis? After the reaction of photosynthesis, what are the products? What does the plant produce by the end of photosynthesis? A plant produces oxygen and sugar. So the products of photosynthesis are oxygen and sugar. What is the fate of the produced sugar? We said that it produces oxygen and sugar. Will the sugar remain in the leaf? Where will it go to? The plant will distribute the sugar to the other parts of the plant, which means that sugar is transferred from the leaves to the other parts of the plants. What is the fate of the produced oxygen? Okay, sugar is distributed to the other parts of the plant. What about the oxygen? Where will it go to? It is released to the air. So the oxygen is released to the atmosphere. Now please answer question 1 and question 6 in worksheet 14. Name the gas liberated at the level of the leaf during photosynthesis. The word liberated means released. What is the gas released from the leaf during photosynthesis? It is what? Oxygen gas. Which part of the plant is described as the factory of photosynthesis? The factory means the place where photosynthesis is carried, where the products of photosynthesis are produced. Where does photosynthesis occur? In which part of the plant? Inside the leaf. Complete the word equation of photosynthesis by choosing the words from the list. Here we have water, oxygen, sunlight, sugar, carbon dioxide, and chlorophyll. We have to put these words in the correct place in this equation. Remember that in a word equation or in a chemical equation, the reactants are before the arrow and the products are after the arrow. So here, the reactants of photosynthesis should be written before the arrow. This is the arrow, so here we will put the reactants. The products of photosynthesis will be put after the arrow. And the substances needed for photosynthesis will be added to the arrow. So here, what are the reactants of photosynthesis? Water and carbon dioxide. What is essential for photosynthesis? What does a plant need? It needs sunlight and chlorophyll. Sunlight and chlorophyll are necessary for photosynthesis. What are the products of photosynthesis? Oxygen and sugar, as we said. So the correct equation for photosynthesis is water plus carbon dioxide will produce oxygen and sugar in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll. Pay attention here, we said word equation, so we can't write the symbols. Here we can't write CO2, we must write carbon dioxide. We can't write O2, we must write oxygen. So we will write the words, we can't use the symbols. Choose the correct answer. Photosynthesis takes place in the stem, leaves, or root. Where does photosynthesis take place? It happens where? In the leaves. Write the word equation of photosynthesis. What is the word equation? Remember, it is water plus carbon dioxide in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll will produce oxygen and sugar. Sugar, which is starch. So today we learned that starch is synthesized mainly in the leaves of the plant. The word equation of photosynthesis, water plus carbon dioxide will produce oxygen and sugar in the presence of sunlight and chlorophyll. As a homework, please memorize in worksheet 14 question 1, 4, and 6. And please solve question 5. Thank you for watching and good luck.